Today at Fable Farm with farmer Andrew White and Selena, who's the best farm dog.
Farm dog.
And we're going to learn about broccoli. Here we are sitting in a broccoli patch. That is an interesting looking plant there. What actually are the parts of the plant that we eat?
Well, Chloe, let me cut a head off of this broccoli plant for you to see. This is actually the flower of the plant, and that is the part that we eat.
What about this part? Can you eat this?
Yep, that's the stem, and you can eat that too. In fact, you can eat the whole plant if you really wanted to, but...
Even the leaves?
Even the leaves, yeah. I have one right now.
Wow, that's pretty cool. I didn't know that.
A little chewy, but they make really good soups. Or, if you have pigs, like I do, you can feed them to the pigs after you've harvested out the flour.
Cool, so nothing's wasted.
Nothing's wasted.
Cool. What does broccoli mean, anyways?
Well, broccoli, or broccoli in Italian, means branch or stem.
And actually, braccio means arm, so it's also like the word Latin word for arm or Italian word for arm.
Exactly.
Cool. And I heard something about broccoli coming from a family. What was that all about?
Well, all vegetables come from a family, and the broccoli plant comes from the brassica family.
What else is in the brassica family?
Well, cauliflower, cabbage, kale, kohlrabi, well, the list goes on.
Great. Well, I know I love brassicas. What's your favorite?
Well, that's a hard one. But it might be broccoli. What's yours?
Tricky question, too. Might be kale.
Kale. That's a good one. There's so many varieties. Did you know that kohlrabi means little cabbage in German?
I didn't. Did you know that cauliflower means cabbage flower?
No. Are you kidding? Wow. Pretty cool. Who knew?
Crazy. And, I know it's green, so it must be good for me, but why is broccoli good for us?
Well, broccoli has a lot of vitamins in it. It's got as much vitamin C as a whole glass of orange juice, and as much calcium as a whole glass of milk.
Wow! I'm gonna have broccoli for dinner tonight. Thanks, Andrew!
You betcha.
So here we have a cauliflower plant, and the really cool thing about the way cauliflower grows is these leaves, they block the flower to prevent photosynthesis so it doesn't turn green. And I don't know if you know, but not all cauliflower is white. And sometimes it can come in shades of purple or orange. And this one is really a beautiful color.
Hi, I'm Justin. This is Annabelle. And we're from Heartwood Farm. And we grow vegetables. Particularly broccoli. We love broccoli because, for one thing, it gives you a big head like this, which is actually a flower, did you know? And we try and cut it before it makes big yellow flowers for all the bees to come get. So that's our beautiful broccoli head. But the other great thing about broccoli is that once you cut that big head, you get little tiny florets. Is what they call them. They're like mini, mini broccoli heads that keep shooting out the side of the plant. And so they keep giving and giving and giving and giving all summer long. So eat your broccoli.